Now you never have to go through the pain I did, because love never lasts.
What's this? Oh my God! Code red! Code red! We have a dead body! Get an ambulance here right now! Get some cops! Oh my gosh, the killer may still be around here.
Some murders committed by the Savannah Stalker. We urge all residents to stay in their home. The city of Savannah is issuing a lockdown so we can track this mysterious killer. If anyone has any information, please come forward to help with this case.
What did he do?
Is it really that serious?
Why are you putting Savannah on lockdown?
What happened there?
Where's the killer now?
All we can release is that everybody should just stay inside and try and stay safe.
No more questions.
The Savannah Stalker has made his second kill in 2 days at Washington Park. He reportedly cut off her finger, and then the evidence shows that he was strangled to death.
You can run, but you can't hide.
Jonathan, how was work today?
Decent. I think I'll get that promotion.
It smell weird in here, do you?
No, why?
That smells like chloroform.
That's not funny. Oh no.
I've taken Sally. We belong together. Ever since high school, you thought she loved you. She deserves me, and I her. After high school, we got engaged. Sally held it off for you. She wasn't thinking straight. I've only followed fate by reclaiming her. Sergio.
Here you go.
Who are you?
Do you recognize me now?
Sergio? Why did you bring me here? Where's Jonathan?
You broke my heart when you left me. Now, every time I see couples, brings me pain. And that's why I did what I did.
Sergio, you have to stop killing people!
They deserve it. I'm doing them a favor by killing them, adding their pain and misery. Love will never last.
Sergio, I...
Sally! You!
I wonder what's down here. I wonder what this is. I have something. Oh my gosh. No. Oh my gosh.